never know when you're going to need one. No idea where I'm going. Probably missing some stuff up ahead. But you know me and my vent. Ents. What's the red smoke? Seriously, no way to shut this off? I just have this strange suspicion that I trigger that and all the androids will get up. Guess I have to come out. Bitch. Okay. Just be very quiet. That's him? That's him.
Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Oh, sorry. Kill him.
I'm going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
Wonderful. He's going to become some sort of monster thing. Thank you.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Not cool, man.
Warning. Apollo connection initiating. Apollo, infection has been purged. The creature is no longer on board. The station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended. Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Samuels?
Interfacing. Oh no! Amanda!
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Siegson schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Okay, red first!
Hold on, red cable? What red cable? Oh, red. Oh, Jesus.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Save first. Oh, that was fun, boys and girls. I was really expecting Alien to pop out. I really was. I thought I saw a face.
Yeah.
I also like how that was like a giant MRI machine. It's like, I'm gonna talk to it by being an MRI. I didn't have to go all the way around. Okay. Good thing I'm not using the normal ways. Gotta use this. Save the game. So now what? Where? Oh! Is that it? It was just a... Ah, damn it. That's where a good hiding spot would be. Okay, so... Stop it.
Betting in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now I'm headed for the transit.
Wait, I just found something.
Gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Ricardo.
You're Manu, right?
Yeah.
I'm here. Sector Exec Wayland
Yutani. Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wayland Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do it here.
No.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw red lights on.
What the fuck am I? Okay, yeah.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the Derenet. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms.
Hmm.
What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of the cell right now! Get me out!
Ripley?
I heard it.
Well, I didn't see any blood, so... There you are. Yeah. This one?
Yeah.
Beep, 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 beep. I always wait for something to happen. Like, we're fucking serious. Feels like it, until the alien comes out again. Like I had to battle the queen or some shit, you know?
You're on the floor above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure he'll at least talk to you.
Great.
Disruption
in services. Anything good here?
Just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolants everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Fellow passengers, take your trash with you.
Firearms detected.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor.
Oh.
Mason and Apollo, thank you.
I'll bet.
That's not a firearm. Flamethrower's not a firearm. Alright, then.
Apollo core access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the lay-in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Where? Oh.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.